Everyone just like line up against the wall, turn around, start crouching. Thanks.
Soon TM.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Just using what a skin I already have downloaded.
I'm getting in here.
Most beautiful thoughts are always besides the darkest.
I'm doing this. Get the fuck out of here.
Big goose.
I want my book back.
All right, I'll goose. See fucking...
Today I seriously thought about killing you.
Jovan, why not?
Look to your right. Goose,
all right. No, Torn.
Is my mana? Am I?
Stop counting.
One. And...
Stop counting.
Wait.
Hey
guys, welcome to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys
from
the same?
Yeah. No. Just show my book right now.
I'm getting a call, guys. Sorry.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
Start.
Welcome to Tales from the Hood. Today we're gonna be talking about the penis. Woo.
Yeah. I like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's Sam?
No, hold on. Hold on.
What the heck
is? I performed.
Did you just steal it? You're trolling. You're looting.
That's a good question.
Yeah, for name, this is like a what the fuck moment.
It's called utero. I wonder what it's referring to.
No, I think name is just confused as to why we're here in the.
You know, I watched a game theory video on Binding of Azek, but that's all.
Binding of Azek, huh?
Just video on Mario.
Take one of the runs and then make that, like, the hardcore one, and then the rest is just gonna be, like, turned into...
I feel like the one we did last time was pretty decent. Like, the one we just did.
That's the one I'm taking. Survived.
Even though we all started talking because, you know...
That shit took forever.
Yeah. Couldn't clutch up on the solo commentary, even though you could clutch up on the game.
You could clutch up on the solo commentary, I'm gonna be honest.
I could, but it would kind of just be like, ah, that was close. Or, ooh, almost got me.
It's just another day in Terraria!
Be like the,
Nice stuff. Like
so, the can you guys kill that red guy for me? He'll get mad if I show.
What the fuck? Anyway, Pepe, you know...
Oh, hey, Pepe, Spider-Man, you wanna read my book?
Oh, not really.
Oh, you should read it.
I'm not reading this fucking book. I already know what it is.
No, you don't. You
I have
no
it back.
Idea what it is.
Alright, fine. 100 pages.
Uh-huh.
Really reading this.
Yeah.
You hit me.
Alright, I'm done reading this.
You introduce people?
Anyway, let's introduce people. Jam, you're first, because you're over here. I gotta go like...
Backhead.
Playing as himself, yeah, definitely. That's what he looks like in real life. This is Strudels. Hey, Strudels.
What's up? I'm playing as Yaron from not a great mod.
I don't care. Anyway, let's talk about. Why are you over here? You're supposed to be lined up on the wall.
Getting on the wall,
okay, fine.
Idiot.
Bitch, get out of here. Anyway, Blobs.
I'm playing as Boozu from the Walton Files.
Torrid.
I'm playing as Joshua Ovenchar from Smosh Games.
Knew it? Game? We don't know.
I'm playing as myself.
Playing as some anime or something? I don't know. Yeah. Ramen, what's up, man? You're back.
Playing as Mana from Little Nightmares 2.
Swag? Goose?
Wait, the video's loading.
Okay, it is capturing, but I've had to make sure.
Really?
Get out of here, kid.
I'm gonna record with.
Surprisingly, very quiet. Now everyone starts screaming. Don't do it. Alright, Afro.
Okay. Shut up! Oh my gosh.
Afro.
Page 2.
I'm playing. Please. Shut up!
Huh?
Afro?
I guess. What? Stimpy from Red
Xbox
Stimpy.
Social.
Really?
Hello. I'm playing as the Gap Between Dimensions from The Legend of Zelda.
How do you have so many? I'm not picking up any of these. Wait.
We have Jeb.
Playing as Galarian Rapidash, except I'm not.
Alright, and then we have- who's even left? I think I introduced everyone
Me.
Before.
Me!
You introduced yourself? I introduced you first.
Did you read the book, though?
Did read the book.
What did it say?
Did you read my book?
Alright, Pepe's dead.
Alright, give me, all these books and they don't say anything.
And then we have Pepe.
Hey, I'm playing as Token from Token.
He is indeed. Then we have me, I'm playing as Bo Wyatt from Token. Alright, yeah. This is a portal jam. Portal.
Send us through.
We're doing randomized. We're doing the infinity snapshot, April Fool's snapshot. We gotta defeat the Wither and Ender Dragon, and we can only get materials from the random dimensions that we go into. Yeah, that's
what
about it.
What if I want to stay here though? What if I just don't feel like it?
Who wants it? Which book should we throw in?
Send my book.
Monkey Land.
There's eight people talking at once.
My book.
Okay, Strudels gave me one. Strudels gave me, African country. Got it.
That is, oh, my Strudels,
I can't. Send me through. I'm ready.
Strudels, could you step out of the portal for a sec? I just want to make sure this works. Like, just in case. Okay, no, fine.
You said Strudels, I'm not Strudels.
Right, there we go.
His great African country dimension.